Sorenson times a great head pull as Zain reaches and gets in on a high crotch. Sorenson scores with a basic changeoff to a double. Again, the crowd loses it for Sorenson's takedown. Zain is up and out instantly and in on Sorenson's leg. He posts up in a waterfall position. He ends up circling and hooking Sorenson's leg and getting to a shelf position and scoring a takedown for a 1-point lead, 7-6, with 17 seconds to go.